Hi, I will show you how to define the price buttons. Click price and then define price button. Here you can set the values that will be displayed on the buttons when the cashier starts a prepaid session. Don't forget to click Save at the end of editing. Now, go to the Computers tab and try to start a prepaid session.